I think I would go skydiving in Alaska and go fishing after.